So I decided to go into medicine after it became obvious to me that the space program was not something that I could aspire to. And I think reality set in, and at that point it became obvious that due to my physique and due to my qualifications, space travel was not going to be an option for me. So as an alternative to that, I decided to pursue healthcare. I think that I have the best job in the whole world. Because I do have a wonderful satisfaction out of trying to make people better. And my life is certainly better for the benefits that I bestow to my patients. They enrich my life. They make me get up in the morning and do this over and over again. My approach to cardiac surgery is focused on a number of factors, and it depends on me providing very compassionate and patient-centric care, but also be able to provide cutting-edge, technically excellent surgical approaches to heart disease today. And what we do is that we pride ourselves on being on the cutting edge. We're not cowboys, but we're certainly on the cutting edge, and we're trying to provide for our patients the latest techniques in cardiac surgery, which includes what we call multi-arterial bypass grafting, which is only performed in about 11% of patients across the United States who are candidates for bypass surgery. And this technique has been associated with improving long-term survival for our patients. And I am actively involved in our professional societies, both across the United States and internationally, to make this procedure the standard of care and supplement the current standard of care. So we're working very hard on the research side to make sure that the techniques that we have popularized and we have employed here are going to be duplicated and replicated throughout the United States and throughout the world to improve outcomes for our patients. What distinguishes Baystate Health from other organizations, I think, is a number of facets. Number one, it is an incredibly patient-centric organization that provides compassionate, state-of-the-art care. It also is focused on trying to push back the frontiers of science and to innovate and deliver new ways of treating old-fashioned diseases. And that combination of compassionate patient-centric care and innovation is, I think, a rare combination that is making a difference in our community, and I think makes Baystate a leader in healthcare in the United States today.